Your heart has an electrical system that regulates your heartbeat and keeps blood pumping around your body. A cardiac arrest happens when a problem in this electrical system causes your heart to stop pumping blood. It's commonly caused by a heart attack or an inherited heart condition. Max wasn't aware that he had an inherited heart condition until he had a cardiac arrest while at work. The electrical circuit in Max's heart stopped working as it should. Instead of beating regularly and effectively pumping blood around his body, Max's heart quivered, stopping blood flow and causing him to collapse. This life-threatening heart rhythm is called ventricular fibrillation, or VF for short. Max will have no memory of collapsing, as the lack of blood and oxygen to his brain caused his brain cells to die, creating temporary memory loss. Max was unconscious, unresponsive, and not breathing properly. His colleague quickly called 999, and another began CPR. Chest compressions took over the role of the heart, which kept blood flowing around Max's body. Rescue breaths made sure oxygen continued to get into his blood through the lungs. Both were crucial for keeping Max's brain functioning. On the phone, the emergency operator instructed Max's colleague to find a defibrillator. They followed its instructions.
Press the pads firmly to the bare skin of the patient.
And delivered an electrical shock to try and restore Max's normal heart rhythm.
Shock advised.
However, Max didn't regain consciousness, so his colleague continued CPR. Paramedics soon arrived and transported Max to hospital for further treatment. Max had the best possible chance of recovery, thanks to immediate CPR that kept blood pumping to his brain and body. For more information on cardiac arrest, visit bhf.org.uk/cardiac arrest. BHF. Beat heartbreak from cardiac arrest. Beat heartbreak forever.